Thank you, Michelle. May I now request Mr. Latesh to please come on stage for the next set of awards?
Would like to call upon Adora from Dune, London. Basim. Janeline and Neeta Bhandari from Dune, London. Popo and Sachin from Dune, London. Asim Omar from Grand Central and Chandran from Grand Central also. Chandran, Mohandras Arun, Sirish Kumar from Grand Central.
Come on, continue applauding, ladies and gentlemen.
Annalisa Miranda from England. Disha Deepak from England. Amila and Fatima from England also. Freewet and Jenny Wee from Inglot.
Come on, continue clapping, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make some noise for your colleagues. It's celebration time. Yeah, let's see some more energy in this room.
Lena Ahmed and Marisol from England.
Yeah, that's how we do it. Make some noise, everybody. We celebrate as one big family. A lot of energy from the left of the room. I must say a big round of applause to yourself. Come on, continue applauding. Yeah, that's more like it. Hey, hey.
Thank you, Latesh. So a couple of small announcements before we go for the next set of awards. One is Inglot has very kindly made this offer that between, if you have graduated in your AMP today, between the 10th and the 25th, you can go to an Inglot store and get a free makeover. So big hand for Inglot.
What about for boys?
The boys can go too. I mean, if you want to. Okay, so the second announcement, and this one everybody will find interesting. We have a hashtag for today. It's called hashtag Dreams Come Alive. And all the official pictures of today's event will be on a Facebook event page called AG Graduation Day. Yeah, so if you're also posting pictures on social media, just do hashtag Dreams Come Alive so that everybody can look for the pictures. With that, for the next set of awards, may I please call Mr. Sachin Mehta on stage.
I would like to call upon Almuntasar Kabani from Juicy Couture. Celia and Mahmoud Ali Ahmed. Sivan and Sheila with Yasser Arafat.
Come on, a huge round of applause for all the heroes of this morning.
The streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things.
There we have Elsie Ramil from Lavi and Rose.
I know you hear me now. We are a different kind.
And
we
can do Omolara from Lavi and Rose. Waikiki. Barisa Daki and Rajit Kumar with Samir Tuladhar, LCY Waikiki. Johara Princess from Levi's with Mahesh Kumar.
Yeah, that's more like it. Some more energy from that corner of the room.
Mahesh Kumar and Sayed from Levi's. Naturalizer, Anil Giri, with Ram Charan Thapa. Ram Charan Thapa. Romnik Della. Guys, let's give a round of applause for for Romanik Della, Actualizer.
Thank you, Sachin. So I have someone special coming up for the next set of awards. We did this secret poll, unofficial poll, as to who everybody's favorite GM is. And this person got voted as like their team's favorite GM, had the highest ratings. What can I say about him? He's been with the Apparel Group for very, very long. Our very own secret homegrown superstar, Mr. Deepak Jain.
Guys, this is a round of applause for Mr. Deepak Jain.
Okay, Deepak wants to say a few words.
Thank you, team. Thanks a lot. I had always been blessed with a great team, worked with multiple brands, and I think I had been lucky. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
I would like to call upon Anastasia from Nautica with Mahmood Muhammad Khan. Muhammad Al Sayed Muhammad from New Yorker. Give a round of applause, guys. Deepak Rai and Guyan from Nine West.
1, 2, 3, go!
Dharmendra Thapa and Hitesh Parmar from R&B. Rai Singh and Ruth from R&B. Tamang from Rituals. Round of applause from the backside. Give it a round of applause.
Thank you, Deepak. May I now call upon Mr. Abhishek Bajpai for the next set of awards.
With that, I want to call Abid Riaz and from Shoe Studio with Kurupu, Nabil Bhatt, Suraj Lal. Shoe Studio. Zulkarneen Arfi from Shoe Studio. Time for Skechers team, Adnan Yusuf, Anil Devgan and Arup Ratan. Thank you. Arun Patial, Vikesh Mann, and Dhirendra Chand from Sketchers team. Come on, guys, where's the Sketchers team? Hardeep Singh, Izhar Muhammad from Sketchers.
Well, you just gotta love the energy from this side of the room. Come on, let's see some competition from that side of the hall room. Everybody.
Mohammed Umar Sharif and Nitin Kashyap, Sketchers. Nizamuddin Noor Sheikh and Sofia Malhotra from Sketchers. Mitty from Sketchers.
Thank you, Abhishek. May I now request Mr. Hitendra Parasha to come on stage to give the next set of awards, please.
Mohammed Anwar Mohammed from SMIC and Rahul Mishra from SMIC.
So in case you're wondering, this is the brand with no vowels.
Time for TCP team, Lenny Claw, Lavina Utpal, Mercy from TCP.
Hitendra, you're not leaving. Abhishek, you're not leaving, are you?
Mohammed Ishtiaq, Piyu Velen, and Pradeep Singh from TCP. Mohammed Ishtiaq. Shan Mohammed from TCP. Guys, round of applause for TCP.
Thank you, Hitendra. May I please call upon Miss Heike for the next set of awards.
I want to call upon Ahmed Mithwali from Tommy Hilfiger. Anil Rajitkar and Hazel Ann from Tommy Hilfiger. Anil. Maulin and Muhammad Ali Akbar from Tommy Hilfiger. Muhammad Asad Tanveer and Yusera from Tommy Hilfiger. Can I have Tul Bahadur from Toms? Tul Bahadur. Patul Bahadur.
Thank you, Heike. For the next set of awards, may I call upon the man, the machine, the street hawk, Apparel's own biker boy, Mr. Jaspreet Pal Singh.
What a call upon Asta Sharma and Yogesh Kumar from Z Generation. Asta Sharma and Yogesh Kumar from Z Generation. Asta Sharma.
Thank you, Jasmeet. That was quick. Does everybody have their bingo ticket outside? Okay. So the next clue is
Grand Central.
Grand Central. So the next clue is Grand Central. Michelle, could you pick the next clue for us?
I can name all F&B brands of apparel group.
I can name all the F&B brands of the apparel group. So the next clue was I can name all the F&B brands. Which one? Okay, so can you name all the F&B brands of the apparel group? Awesome. So we have one more line gone. Can you raise your hand? Girish, she gets the second line. Do we have another winner here? No, that's a column, sir, not a row. False alarm, guys. Faraz, can you take the next one out for us?
Rituals.
Rituals. Rina.
My store has received 100% in mystery shopping.
My store has received 100% in mystery shopping. We'll definitely verify this. Did you win? And did your store actually receive 100% mystery shopping? Which month?
November and also August, November. We received.
That's brilliant. Can I check? I am part of at least 15 WhatsApp groups. So then, false alarm, guys. Join some groups now. Can I request Mr. Sandeep Rathi to take out the next one?
Crocs.
Crocs. Mr. Ronnie, can you get the next one out, please?
Toms.
Please shout bingo if you're getting a... Mr. Tarun.
Dollar Plus.
Girish, sir.
Please take out your bingo cards and you can remove Dollar Plus if you have. Scratch it on your bingo card.
I follow Club Apparel on Instagram.
I follow Club Apparel on Instagram. Do I have a winner?
I follow Club Apparel on Instagram. So if you don't and if you have it on your card, follow them now. Oh, we have somebody claiming.
First row, let me see. First row already gone, so technically we can't.
Is it already gone?
Yeah, first, fourth is gone.
May I request Mr. Vinod to take out the next one?
Unique U.
This is column.
Bro. Unique U. No, yeah. Ms. Garima.
I never played before, but
my brand has more than 20 stores.
My brand has more than 20 stores. So if you have it and your brand actually does have more than 20 stores, then you can claim it. GCC. In the GCC. Are you Bahadur, sir? Sorry, I didn't see you, sir.
My brand is part of Club Apparel.
My brand is part of Club Apparel. Did you win?
Do we have a bingo for... We're waiting for the fourth line.
What, okay. No.
Dharam, we have somebody here, I guess.
Which line? Huh? Fifth line, show me.
Yeah, fourth line.
Dharam, we have a winner for fifth line.
Fourth line is also here, right? And also for fourth line.
Fourth line already gone. So fifth line, it says, we did Daily Huddle yesterday. The brand Bottega Verde. My brand is a part of Club Apparel. Which brand do you work for? Inglot, yes, that's correct. I achieved my store target in January 2018. Let's check it from the area manager. Did you?
Yeah, she did.
She did. So congratulations for that also. And the brand LCYKK. So we have a winner for fifth line.
So for the next set of awards, may I please call upon Mr. Manish Aziz.
I would like to call upon our second in charge graduate from Eldo Accessories First, Fatima Zubair. Myra Joyce from Eldo Accessories. and Yamin Might from Elder Accessories. Guys, let's give a round of applause. These people are our future leaders.